From Hollywood, bringing you the best in entertainment, you are now riding Shotgun on Maz TV.
We are continuing the Bond flavor, and we are taking this to Viceroy Hookah Lounge in Sherman Oaks. I actually got to try out a wonderful chocolate martini. Let's take a look. Maz TV continues its quest to unlock all the little secret hotspots that will soothe your social and nightlife needs. What is this special hideaway, you ask? That would be Viceroy Hookah Lounge in Sherman Oaks.
It's a great place to come for dates, to hang out with your friends. We have awesome music, great food.
As with any hotspot, there are the special features of the establishment, which would no doubt be...
great hookah.
Right? I've been here a couple times and I was like, oh my word, this place is awesome.
Oh yeah, I mean, people come here and have a really good time. I mean, you can't go wrong. If you don't want to go all the way to Hollywood and you're in the valley, this is a place to be.
A hookah is also known as a water pipe, which is a single or multi-stemmed instrument for smoking flavored tobacco. The smoke is passed through the water basin before inhalation. Sounds more complicated than it looks, folks, but I thought I'd give you a little info.
Basically, it's flavored tobacco. We have over 50 flavors. You can mix them up.
Sweet deal. Sophia also had no problem giving us an idea of what patrons can experience upon walking through the doors of this trendy, fluorescent-lighted lounge.
Oh, my gosh. We just added pizza and pasta. We have the best bar food around. I'm talking calamari, mozzarella sticks, salads, sandwiches, tacos, you name it, we have it.
On top of that, I noticed the special offers at Viceroy for, of course, the drink menu. Let's see what else we can score.
On Monday nights, you buy a beer and you get a free draft beer for free. You get a refill for free.
So.
Yeah, we always have specials to try to keep people coming in and keep them excited. And we love our customers, so we always try to give back.
Fully stocked bar and happy hour. I wonder if they can whip up something that will satisfy my taste buds. How about one of my favorites? The chocolate martini, perhaps? Phil, the bartender with all the right stuff, was pretty confident he had magic hands, more commonly known as magic manos. And that is Mr. Phil. What's going on?
Not much. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Thank you. So my favorite drink is the chocolate martini. Okay. So do you have a recipe that you can make me that I will just to die for, that I would just love?
I do. I think I could whip something up for you.
Can you? All right. Can you whip something up for me?
Yes.
All right. Here we go. And off he went. Move over, Dr. Phil. There's a new doc in town, and his name is Dr. Phil Good. I am totally referring to the martini because it sure was, well, good. Booyah! Can't wait to drink that. To accompany this lovely cocktail, we had to look over the wide variety of food on the menu, and believe me when I tell you, the food is incredible. To die for. There I go, eating again. As always, with every new experience, I had to try the Flying Ember and Bubbly Hookah.
You flip the Z-cube, and then you put the cube back. And then you get the other cube, and then you flip it over.
As far as the hookah was concerned...
it's a smoky trumpet.
From the delicious burgers, shrimp cocktails, sizzling pizza, wonderful drinks, to the diamond-filled tables, you can put your mind at ease, listen to some cool music, get your dance on in the comfy chairs, and relax the night away.
We are open 7 days a week. Monday through Friday, we're open from about 10 to 1 in the morning. And on the weekends, we stay open till about 3 a.m.
Oh, my kind of place. You know, when you want to come hang out and not go home for a while.
And the kitchen's open too, so if it's a late night and you still want to eat good and you don't want to go to a fast food restaurant, come here.
Thanks to the friendly staff, I know I left as one happy camper. Oh, that was a mighty great meal I had. I'm still trying to work off all those calories and about 2 or 3 pounds. However, I suggest you all take a trip to Viceroy Hookah Lounge because you will love it there. Up next, we are talking with director Maya Milos for her Serbian film, Clip. We'll be right back.
Up next on Maz TV.
Alena Gavoli. Tamo prevoli.